Hey everybody, I put together this Total Guitar Guide course to be used as a great reference to go back to whenever you need it, great for the beginner or intermediate player. Hi, I'm John Gorby. I'm a professional guitar instructor, CF Martin artist, and endorsed guitarist for the past 5 years now. And what I did was here, I put together this course that addresses a lot of problems that guitarists have with their technique and certain concepts that they learn along the way. We start off with some simple things like what types of guitars to look for. If you're just starting to play guitar, or if you're playing for a little bit, you're looking to step up, what kind of guitars are out there, what do you look for, what do they sound like? I certainly can help you out with that with one of the lessons in the course. We also talk about how to maintain your instrument. You're gonna pay a lot of money for your guitar. You want it to last a long time, and you wanna keep being inspired and motivated to play. So keep your guitar in top shape and talk about some maintenance. Also talk about tuning your guitar. A lot of people don't know how to tune properly, so I take you through the steps to get your guitar in tune so it sounds great, so you sound great in turn. And we also talk about some basics where it comes to your picking hand, whether you're holding a pick or you're playing finger style. We go over some of the common mistakes that players make and how to correct those. A lot of those issues are addressed. We also talk about a bunch of chords you've used for any style of music that you're playing, bar chords, open chords, and how to apply those, a bunch of scales, how to apply those as well. And we talk about a host of techniques, hammer-ons, pull-offs. We talk about bending techniques. There's a section in there on many different bending techniques to be used for different styles. So that's something that you might want to look into as well. Great resource again. And then also how to practice correctly. How to practice with an effective strategy implemented so that you get the most out of your practice sessions. Very important stuff right there. So I think I really addressed a lot of things here. Have fun with the course, and I think at the end there'll be enough shown to you that you'll be able to play something like this.